Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Water Tribe Act 5, or Opera Water Tribe Act 5, which I found from this house here in Pinsel. Water Tribe Act 5. Leon Friedrich Richter, Opera Water Tribe Act 5. Act 5, Scene 1, Accountability of the Man. Since when did the man carry their sins? Don't call me the blind sheep. The traveler to happiness slided into a sinner. Act 5, Scene 2, The People of Skills. Shut your mouth, but keep it within your memory. Even though all the other people forget, only you should remember the reason. Act 5, Scene 3, The One That Inherits the Vessel. Sink the tower of the field of sea into the ocean and make it part of the history in the bottom of the water. The sunken vessel is a tombstone of the ephemeral dreams. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Water Tribe, Act 5, or Opera, Water Tribe, Act 5.